He wants to get dinner. How pathetic.
You said yes to all this?
No. I just threatened his ass and told him to shut the fuck up and go home. Look, just tell him I'm not here, okay?
Nope. Not happening.
Okay, fine. When he gets here, I'll just tell him what a fucking loser he is, and then I'll tell him to get the fuck away from me, and then I'll put a restraining order on his ass. As soon as I find out what his name is.